Welcome to Luxury Lifestyle Channel, top luxurious wedding venues. We're sure every single girl or woman dreams about having the perfect wedding. It could be on the beach, in a breathtaking setting at a world-class resort, or in a medieval castle from Europe, at a charming farm, or in a luxurious hotel far, far away from home. The possibilities are probably endless, but these are some of the best wedding venues money can buy. It will surely make your wedding completely unforgettable. And that's all you want from the happiest day of your life, right? Take a look at the most luxurious options at your disposal. 1. Belmond Hotel Caruso, in Ravello, Italy. Built back in the 11th century, the extraordinary castle where you could find the lovely Belmond Hotel Caruso is the ideal place for your dream wedding. A place filled with history and charm, nestled right on the Amalfi Coast. This luxurious retreat offers you the possibility to choose between a poolside ceremony or a ballroom reception for your big day. And if you want to have an event that's closer to a usual party, then a few cocktails are all you need. But the staff here can also provide a four-course dinner. If you are more into formal events, the charming castle is surrounded by picturesque gardens and the Duomo of Ravello, a 900-year-old church that's probably the perfect place for the wedding ceremony. The hotel itself has 50 gorgeous rooms and suites, priced at a cool $1,850 per night, but a full wedding here would reach somewhere around $430,000, making it the world's most expensive wedding venue. 2. Ahmed Bhawan Palace in Jodhpur, Rajasthan, India. Built between 1928 and 1943 in the heart of Jodhpur, India, the incredible Ahmed Bhawan Palace was initially one of the largest private residences in the world, with 26 acres of gardens surrounding it. In the meantime, this dazzling palace has been converted into one of the world's most amazing retreats, with an alluring look, inspired by the Art Deco style, featuring yellow sandstone and a blend of Eastern and Western architecture. The wedding package at Ahmed Bhawan Palace offers unique menus, banquet rooms either indoors or outdoors, and great accommodations for all your guests. But the price for your big event here will be somewhere around $380,000. That's a fair price to pay if you want to live like a Maharaja, right? 3. Blackberry Farm in Walland, Tennessee. It might be a bit odd to see a farm ranked this high in a list with the most luxurious wedding venues, but trust us when we say the Blackberry Farm is totally worth it. Found in the Smoky Mountains, this charming farm offers an estate wedding package with two-night stays for up to 138 guests, as well as dishes by some of the most skilled chefs in the country, innovative winemakers, and the obligatory reception and ceremony. You can select your own menu for your dream wedding here, but the price for the entire event might take you to $315,000, depending on the period of the year. 4. Nusa Kay, Bahamas. Nusa Kay is one of the most beautiful islands of Copperfield Bay, and even though it's part of the Bahamas, this tiny island is one of the most secluded places on the globe, so you can truly do whatever you want here. You'll need to stay at least 5 days in this heavenly corner of the earth, and the wedding package will cost you around $260,000. But if you want a remote and intimate place for your wedding, there isn't a better option. Up to 24 guests can be housed at Nusa Kay, and the entire island spreads over a surface of 700 acres of paradise. 5. Little Palm Island in Key West, Florida. The Little Palm Island Resort seems to be our own exotic paradise, nestled right between Key West and Miami. For a starting wedding package of $175,000, you'll get a three-night stay, and you will be able to reserve the entire island for up to 60 guests. The wedding ceremony can take place at the end of the Sunset Dock, on the beach, or anywhere else you might like. This luxurious resort letting you have the wedding you always wanted. 6. Lokale Island Resort in Fiji. This jaw-dropping private island resort from Fiji comes with 25 lovely villas that can host up to 80 guests and give you access to a region of 4.5 kilometers of the island. If you'd like to have your wedding at the Lokale Island Resort, it will cost you around $150,000. But you'll get to enjoy traditional Fijian therapies at the resort's magical spa, as well as an amazing landscape with volcanic mountains, coral reefs, beaches, and the tropical rainforest. 7. Pelican Hill in Newport Beach, California. If you imagine your dream wedding taking place just a few minutes outside Los Angeles, there's no place better than the Pelican Hill Resort. the beautiful coast of Newport Beach is ideal for an outdoor wedding, and here you can fully customize the wedding to your preferences. If you're willing to splash out about $100,000, you could say this high-end resort has the finest location for weddings on the West Coast, since it's surrounded by century-old olive trees, lavender, and it has the amazing Pacific Ocean in the background. 8. Alua Villas in Uluwatu, Bali. With wedding packages starting at $74,000, the mesmerizing Alua Villas Uluwatu sits on an elevated plateau that connects to the limestone cliffs towards the ocean, to offer guests a view that's totally unforgettable. If you ask us, Alua Uluwatu is not only one of the best resorts in Bali, but also from the entire world. The theme of exotic weddings with a tropical landscape is brought to perfection by the wedding planners here, and the best thing is that you can choose from several venues, like the Cliff Edge Sunset Cabana or the more intimate wedding villas. 9. The Loeb Boathouse in Central Park, New York. Proudly sitting right in the heart of Central Park, the gorgeous Loeb Boathouse can be reserved for a minimum of 5 hours, at a price that will probably be over $60,000. This wonderful boathouse has a history of over 150 years, and apart from the serene views over the lake, it also comes with gardens on the north and west, so it could be the best natural setting in New York, without having to travel to remote places for your wedding. 10. Chateau Vaux-le-Vicomte in Mancy, France. But for a bit more money, at $60,000, you can have an entire 17th century French chateau for yourself and your lucky guests, with a wonderful park of 1,200 acres. The park itself can only be rented for a period of 5 hours, but that should be more than enough for an amazing celebration and a few brilliant photos. The interiors of this lavish chateau have all the exquisite elements you would expect to find in a Baroque building, with intricate patterns, romantic candlelight and many other bespoke details. Chateau Vaux-le-Vicomte was been imagined by Nicolas Piquet, who was the superintendent of finance at the court of Louis XIV. 11. The Biltmore Estate in North Carolina. With more than 250 rooms and 8,000 acres of beautifully landscaped gardens, the Biltmore Estate is the largest private home in the United States, a marvelous estate built by George Vanderbilt in the 19th century. Since this residence is so massive, there are actually several places where you could host your wedding here, such as the Lion Crest Grand Ballroom, the Italian Garden, or even on the front lawn. The wedding planners here will try to cater to all your desires, with a unique menu and complimentary stay for the lucky couple being a welcomed bonus. The price for the wedding package at the Biltmore Estate starts at $50,500. 12. New York Public Library. If you didn't know this yet, the New York Public Library can be actually rented for events with up to 450 guests, at a starting price of $50,000. The celebrations are housed within the Astor Hall or in the Celeste Bardos Forum, and you can have either a cocktail party or a formal dinner here. They don't have a wedding planner, so you will have to hire your own, and only the civil part can take place here, so the religious service has to be performed at another venue. 13. Odescalchi Castle, in the outskirts of Rome, Italy. Nestled just a few minutes outside of Rome, this charming medieval castle has been through a lot since the 15th century, but now it could witness your own wedding. Offering sublime views of Lake Bracciano, the Odescalchi Castle has the perfect atmosphere for this event, with gorgeous floral decorations, an ancient tower and a 500-year-old garden. The starting price for a wedding here is $50,000, but this magical place can house up to 1,000 guests. And if you'd like to know something even more interesting, Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes had their wedding here. 14. Moland Wheat Wine Estate in Stellenbosch, South Africa. The wonderful views of the Dwars River and the Bahoeck Valley make this magical place ideal for a small wedding, with lovely vineyards and beautifully landscaped gardens, making this retreat even more special. The Moland Wheat Wine Estate can house only 14 guests here, but your big event can take place right in the vineyards or at this estate's wedding venue, where up to 350 guests can join in on the celebration. The price for all this is $10,000. 15. Oberoi Udaivilas in Udaipur, India. The marvelous Oberoi Udaivilas in Udaipur, India, has been one of the Asia's best hotels for many, many years, And it's no secret why. Everything about this hotel is absolutely incredible, with its breathtaking suites, amazing service, lovely restaurants and gorgeous spa being just what you need for a dream vacation to India. The hotel has an elegant reception area too, but unfortunately it doesn't offer support for the wedding ceremony, so you'll have to find someone else to organize the event itself. The cost to book this astonishing place for your big day is somewhere around $8,000, and it has 450 handcrafted stone columns, white marble throughout, and a serene view of Lake Piccola.